My name is Gennaro. I work with WordLift. In the real world, like for us humans, this is a statement, this is a phrase. It's very simple to understand because it has logical connections. If I say, I am Gennaro, Gennaro works at WordLift, you understand that there is a relationship between Gennaro and WordLift. But how does a machine know that actually we are creating a relationship here? This is at the basic of the semantic web. It is called a triple. It is a simple statement that actually helps us define for machines the relationships that exist between objects in the world. Now, there are several ways for us to define objects in the world. One of the most common and what I like to call the gold standard of the semantic web is schema.org. Schema.org is a vocabulary that search engines are able to understand. It's not the only vocabulary existing in the semantic web. Actually, before schema was invented, and even today, we actually have dozens of vocabularies across the semantic web. Yet, schema was the standardized vocabulary provided by commercial search engines like Google, Yandex, which came together and actually put together this schema.org. Now, with schema.org, we can specify relationships among objects. For instance, going back to the example that I was making before, me, Gennaro, works, so is affiliated with WordLift. This in schema can be described in this way. Gennaro is an entity type person in schema. So in schema, there is an entity type, which is called person. And there is also a property. So there is a property which I can connect to person, which is called affiliation. And then there is an organization which is called WordLift. So there is an entity type organization, WordLift. So I can say Gennaro person works at affiliation, which is a property, WordLift organization, which is another entity type that we find in schema.org. In this way, we can define relationships on the web, and we can enable search engines to actually understand those relationships. This is at the core of schema.org, and this is why schema.org is so important for us to power up our SEO strategy.